guys! Welcome to another video where I'm using Helio for the first time.
Oh my gosh, can't do that. Get so lightheaded. Okay, I'm using Helium for the intro. And probably showing it for the main boss battle. I think I have enough air. I'm gonna be sparing, so. Welcome to another episode where I'm just gonna be twisting this so it doesn't go flying out. So, one for my intro. Not every intro, just this intro. Just telling you guys what's gonna be going on. One for the mini boss battle that's coming up. Because we're about to go to Lake Bed Temple if you didn't know. And if you did not see the rest of my videos, go watch them. But we're going to Lake Bed Temple with the new Zora's armor. And we're going to what do you think we're gonna do? We're going to a temple. Now, I tried this one before. I found out this little trick by accident. If you keep pushing A, it makes it go faster. But I found out it wasn't working because my battery was too low. So I charged this thing up and then I got rid of it. And then I'm now doing the video again. Even though I had good content, I didn't want you guys to miss out or the abrupt ending. And I had gone a little bit past it. So I was like, you know, just restart. And then we're in. Oh! So I know a little bit about the beginning, sorry. Okay. I'm gonna freaking talk to him again. Can you just stay in my pocket? Now, I suggest, if you're using it for walkthrough, which is a really not amazing idea, go ahead, that's just going under. There's the things above are those. And it's much harder to get by. Crap! 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 Ah! Now I'm getting through this room fast because it scared the crap out of me last time and I almost crapped my pants. Because of these idiots! Now I gotta save this to do what I did last time and I basically grabbed the bottle, put it on the boomerang, went down. Except not as smart as it is. Last time I heard, switch to the bottle. There we go. Improvement! I'm improving! I'm not a noob. I'm a barely not a noob. 10 bombs. Yay. How useful. It's not like I was already full. How many arrows? Oh! Thank you. take care of him, right? Yeah, there we go. Took me like 80, but he's gone. Spiders! No! Those things are creepy, crawly jerks. Scare the crap out of me sometimes. I'm sorry. Last time I tried this, they basically snuck up behind me in a herd, and I screamed so loud. I was like a girl. So I'm not even gonna lie to you guys. It was like a really high-pitched girl. Okay, skip, just cause I already know. No. Denied! I just walk up to him, no. Just blew his face open, but oh, okay. That's normal. How to just die! Oh, they were smart. They put him just out of reach of that. Because then you can't just open it from the other side of the fence and get him. They went real smart. Money! Sorry, I get aggressive over money. Hey! No, I just realized, look at the little thing on his chest. That's the symbol of the one in Twilight Princess. Twilight Princess is Twilight Princess. Offering of time. I see you, you little jerks. I see you over there hopping like you're a cricket. But you know what you are? You're a cricket spider, not a cricket. Well, not just a cricket. Ah, concussion. Oh, crap. Hallucinating! Hallucinating! So I basically got the mechanics of this down, at least what I know of. Oh, and you will die, my good sir. Bad sir. That was awesome. I got up and just died. Wait. Uku, can I kill you yet? Lucky son of a... Just kidding. I don't swear. Don't worry. Don't be worried about, like, parenting and... Oh, crap! Crap, hide phone. Just kidding. Just don't worry. Ah, concussion. My good old friend. Concussion. Oh, I didn't die there. Yay. I mean, good content means you need to get a concussion, right? Yeah. You need to get a serious head injury from it. That's good content. Okay, I'm gonna try and split them right in half. I see you there. Okay, ready? Please tell me this works. Die, Uko! Die! No, no, no! You can't be allowed to live! Oh, I hate you. Now you'll travel with me. You'll teleport me out, even though you just literally... Save and exit the game, it'll do the exact same thing! I guess they're useful if you want to save. That's about it. It's not like there's a save option or anything. It's not like I can do it myself, Uku! It's not like you're just annoying pest. Maybe even more annoying than these guys. Just maybe. There's one room I can go into, and I think it's this one. No, not this one. It's on the other side, actually. So I can grab. I'm about to get there. Yeah!
Thank you.
time it's part. Thank you. What is this place? What was that noise? I could have sworn when I was... No!
No!
I could have died! Didn't even realize it. Wow, okay, goodbye. I know you're over there, looking at me like I'm a freak. I was stupid, I know. I made a mistake. Oh, I'm a human. There's something over here that I can't go to, so no. I have no point to deal with you. See ya. Nope. Now! Mommy! Mommy! Now come here. Okay, so I'm actually gonna end the video here since I'm confused on what we need to do next. Leave some suggestions down in the comments below. I hope y'all have a good rest of your day. Don't forget, stay fresh!